drive shaft bearing. I got it, caught it with the grinder. Use a chisel, open it up wide. And remove the just the back part of the drive shaft. Leave the front side on. And then remove, lower the exhaust and stuff. This is my little setup as vice. See what I can find. I'm going to use a press. I don't have a press, so I have to improvise, and I think I'm going to use let's see what's in this case. Nope, not gonna work. Not going to work. Okay, this will work. We need a little bigger one. This is the ball joint. Press that. Still too big. This one, I'm gonna use it. Just can't fit on it.